This time, McHugh and Hawkins at the top of it. Moore splits the double team, gets it down low. In the lane, Opoku can't get it. Namine does, blocked by Cardenas. One on two the other way. Hawkins splits the two men, lays it in off the window right-handed. McHugh by Gibbs, hands down for Hawkins, circling back up top. There's McHugh. Hawkins, foul line extended. Hawkins, a lefty runner. Count it. It's an 11-point lead. Timeout, Dan Engelstad.
Up. They're so, the mound is very tentative at that foul line, and Bryant is just daring him to shoot it now.
Pass for Zach. That's Hawkins wide open. Makes a three from the right. It's 22-5. Team backs up. Grant finds Harding. There's Towns circling to the top. Kasperzak thought about the three, back pass to Towns, steps into a three, makes it! Bash Towns a triple from the top, it is 30-7.
That was a nice little pass.
Rebound, Bash Towns steps into a three, he missed that one long. Kasperzak the rebound, missed it short, can't make the follow, ball's on the floor, how did Grant get it for Bryant? Unbelievable. I've never seen them rebound. Seems to be getting their footing here.
Lost Morse again. Again, another miscommunication. He's the guy you can't lose. Can't afford to do that.
Kasperzak baseline. Kasperzak backs up. Hands for McHugh. Pass in the middle. Harding. What a look for Cardenas. It's a two-hand flush. Chongqui, that's Gibbs. Loop down low. Jefferson backing his way in. Lost the ball. Cardenas has it for Bryant. Here comes Grant the other way. Steps into a three in transition and knocks it down.
That's his shot.
Dribbles into traffic, backs up. Grant hands back for Hawkins. Hawkins on the weave, it's Towns. Skip past Cardenas, three in the air, count it! One, Cardenas came to play today. Had scored a career-high 13 points on Thursday, and after that, Kasperzak pounding the ball into the floor against the man-to-man. Votto Morse on him. Kasperzak waiting. Eight on the shot clock. Joe headed towards the rim. Steps through a double team and kisses it home off the window with the right hand. That was pretty. Taking air out of the ball, taking time off the clock. With a big lead, 12:35 to go. Kasperzak behind the screen. Bash Towns knocked out Votto Morse. It winds up being a three in the left-hand corner for Adam Grant. That's a pick and a half that Bash just set.
And it was Votto Morse. My teammate's got to tell me it's there. It looked like he ran into it without knowing it was there.
27-point lead, biggest lead of the day for Bryant. Pass in the middle, Opoku winds up flushing it home on a nifty look by Omar Habwe, but still the lead is 20. Kui. McHugh dribbles to the middle. McHugh working the ball to the right. There's Towns circling to the top. Towns drop step towards the basket, lays it in, hits the deck, great move, and the lead's 20 again.
Tough finish there, a tough, tough finish. Look at pressure, just they're so tentative. You just want to see him one time, figure it out, and just go right at Mount.
Kasperzak to the left. Kasperzak towards the middle, blows by two people, lays it up and in. Great move. He has explosive power to the basket.
And that's it.
Runs it up. Kasperzak dribbles into traffic. Joe dribbles back outside. They're just chasing him now. Kasperzak, watched by D. Barnes with the four fouls, goes right by him to the basket and lays it in. Boy, that was pretty.
That's perfect right there. That's what I'm talking about.